Hi everybody, it's Alice. Just now I went to take a dip in my pool, and just as I got to get in my pool, I heard an explosive explanation from a person coming from just over here. And while I was swimming, I noticed this pole right here, and after I swam, I went over and took a look, and it looks to me like right here has been placed a surveillance camera. So here we have the item in question. It looks like a sprinkler head, but it's brand new and the rest of the system is far from brand new. And just at the level of a person standing on the other side of the pool is a hole in it that might be a camera hole right there. I subscribed to the Patch newspaper for Los Angeles, and I found in recent months a description of a burglary ring that goes around and places hidden cameras near lawn ornaments in front of houses to find out when people are going to be away from home, and then they burglarize the place. And this looks to me like a variation on that theme. It's so someone can find out when I'm not around front, they could go around there and burglarize the home and break in while I'm in swimming. So I just thought I'd let you know that's what I saw here in Los Angeles. All kinds of weird stuff is going on, as you may know if you subscribe to the Patch. Till later. Take care.